Long time ago, two people from Paya has been killed here on the Marais because they did not follow the rules. When you get a fish, you have to give the fish to the first fish to the god. But they did not do that. They ate the fish before, so the people here in the tribe, they killed them. And people of Paya, they wanted to revenge. They tried to ask people from Hui, it was Hui at that time, to go over there for a big party. The problem was that they have been poisoned and they all die. And after that, the people from Paya, they burned the house with people inside, but only one could escape from here. So he came back here and decided to revenge. And these people, when they arrive by the pass, they enter here inside. They have been trapped by the people from Hui. And they cut the heads of the people of Paya and built a wall from the head. By that time, Hui became Teahupo, means a wall of school. This stone over here, they have been used to cut the head of the people of Paya on those stones around. You know, they were lying the head here, and they cut the head of here. And the other one is here. The other one is this one. The same.